Hey everyone, I'm Scott.
And I'm Charlotte.
And in front of us is something that I am so very, very, very bad at. It's called making tamales. So you're gonna show me how to make a tamale, but not just any tamale. It's a dessert tamale.
We're making a dessert tamale. And the reason why I chose this specific tamale is because you are really, really, really bad at making tamales. So
what is really great
about this recipe is that we took some fresh apples, we took the piloncillo sugar, we took butter, we cooked that all down with some cinnamon and made this wonderful, beautiful filling.
Right.
And then we took that filling and we threw it right into the mixer with our masa.
So it's now
all the flavors incorporated in the masa. If you can see our masa, it's a great consistency. It's a little softer than cookie dough, right? Over here, in our beautiful sparkling casino ware pot, I have soaked our husks for about an hour. You want them to be really nice and pliable, all right? So.
Don't want them to tear.
All right, give me the lesson. Here you go, Tompkins.
School me.
You're gonna get a big heaping spoonful.
Back of the spoon.
And you're gonna spread it down like this.
See, even though you're doing it, like, I know how to do it, it's just how bad I am. Now, what do you serve our tamales with?
Well, with a little bit of Modelo Especial, Rancho La Gloria Margarita, and for this and other recipes, log on to kset.com/HEB.